Going into this hot skillet with a little oil. I'll sear the sides. Now lay it down, sear the other side. When you got that sear on, we're going to add a little bit of butter. A few garlic cloves. Some fresh rosemary and thyme. You need to baste that butter over the top side also. Now it's going into the oven on 350 for 30 minutes. I'll let it rest for about 20 minutes. See what it looks like. Looks like a medium to me.